Gentlemen, if you will look high in the sky, please, if you'll remove your hat, and please rise for the playing of the national anthem.
Birds we watched, birds of
you have just watched the Red Bull Air Force carrying the flag today, Sean McCormack. We also have John DeVore, Jeff Provenzano, Jeff Provenzano, and Amy Shemalecki. Here's Kirby Chambliss. Kirby is up here flying the Edge 340, excuse me, 540. U.S. National Aerobatic Championships, and also one of only two American pilots ever to win the Red Bull Air Race World Championship. 320 horsepower in his airplane as Kirby whips it around. This is extreme aerobatics as done by Kirby Chambliss. Vertical there, he's going to let that 320 horsepower pull this 1,100 pound airplane into the sky. Here's the torque roll. You're going to see a lot of aerobatics here today. Whoa, there's the whip stall. This is just Kirby's warm up. Later today, he's going to take this Edge 540 and really crank it up. Onto the vertical again. Look at the roll rate on this airplane. He pushes that stick over and the whole world just spins around him. Over the top in a wild humpty bump. Oh, makes me hurt just looking at him. And that was just the teaser, ladies and gentlemen. Wait until you see the full show. Just going back onto the vertical. You know, when an air show pilot goes high, he's got something special planned. There, six times the force of gravity. Whoa, kicking the controls, tumbling that airplane around like that. That is a wild ride. Towards Airshow Center. Here's Kirby Chambliss. Just doing a little slideways flying there. The H540 is an all-composite airplane. This particular version he used during his Red Bull air racing. It is a very light airplane. And now he's going to try to hang it on the propeller, do a little bit of 3D flying. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a micro loop. Very, very tiny loop there, just a little bit more than the length of the airplane in diameter. It is an extreme move for sure. I'll tell you right now, Kirby is working hard in that airplane just for you all here at the Greenwood Lake Air Show. There's that hang on the prop move. It's one of Kirby's signature moves there. And there's a photo basket up here at the Red Bull Airplane. Chambliss there at the controls. You will see more of him later on in the day. Looks like Kirby's setting up for his landing now. This airplane has no flaps. So what he's going to do is he's going to kick the rudder, and he's actually going to put the airplane a little sideways there. He's going to drag it in, use the fuselage as an air brake, and here he is. He's on the ground. Ladies and gentlemen, I know they can hear me. How about a big round of applause for the Red Bull Air Force? They will be back later on as well.